We're in Chile, we're getting pretty drunk, and I'm running home naked for some money.
No way. Is she? Oh shit.
Hey! Oh, God.
Go around him! Get
on the other side! Come on.
I was marooned on the zoo with no regrets for the death in him. Now we see that it's too late to save ourselves from the man. One man is what you claim you have become, but as you see us drop one by one, if it's your dad, your finger, not your fist, why don't you just go in? Suck me dead. I'd say if you were a kitty, I'd be the litter. But I don't think that's a suitable metaphor for me. How can that be? How can that be? How can that be? Talk, learn to be subtle. Better ways of leaving than slamming the door. I'd say if you were the room, I'd be the window. But I don't think that's a suitable metaphor for me.
Chrysler Building. Saskatoon is in the room. A pool's bowl is in the room. Bennettsville is in the room. Palmyra is in the room. It's Chicago. It's not Chicago. It's Chicago. It's not Chicago. A man cuts in half just like he snaps a pencil.
I'm all done picking my nose, man.
You're always filming.
It's my job. I'm a filmer. You're a writer.
Camera, I bet Temple's more artsy.
Thank you.
mental problems all stem from my youth, from school and whatnot. Just, I don't know exactly where it all started. I guess it was when the kids used to tease me because I had long hair, and when I was a kid and I had an unordinary name, and since then I've just been really bitter, and I went to school that was pretty much all jocks, and I was a skateboarder, and me and my friends were never really appreciated, and I just, you know, I never felt like I got my end of the stick, and I've just been bitter ever since.
Shrine. Hand over all water. quit our thirst. We're not from earthly vineyards, mine. And then we drunkenly sailed the goddess of our invisible shrine. And over all water, you know that means business. Come under the stone, we find the scum. Under the stars, we find the scum.
Closets.